Expensive wine, a cheap wine, white wine. It doesn't have to be cheap.
So
doesn't have to be expensive.
No. It's a little salt and pepper. You gotta cover it.
That's it.
And that's it. It's called marikia. You can make it with any fish. You can make it with red snapper, tilefish, halibut, anything that you want. The only thing I don't suggest to make it with is with salmon. I don't think salmon would go good in marikia because it has like red onions, garlic, and stuff like that. So it's more savory. So I have in there red onion, fresh garlic, cherry tomatoes sliced in half, salt, pepper, paper berries, Kalamata olives, sweet olives, and Spanish olives. So there's three types of olives. I clean as I go.
No,
you know, right,
you're
not lucky.
Is it clear? Get off, please. You gotta be very careful. You hurt yourself.
That's a pretty good scoop machine.
Mm-hmm.
Babe, come on. Come over here.
Yeah, to you.
What do you need?
Come on, bite this. You should be here. It just breaks up.
Why did you break it?
I didn't.
Hey, that. I'm looking at broken fish. Bro, are you breaking the fish again?
I can't even touch a fish.
So that's a colorful plate.
Oh, that was out there.
I think I was cut. She's crazy.
It's all nuts. Right?
Jesus Christ, how much you want to cook in one day?
The origin? Is the cutest teeth.
Whatever.
Like what she
I
smiles.
Think I got my nails done.
Wow. Now I can get it. Are those clams open? Check them out.
What are you doing with the clams now?
Super clams.
Those are it.
Okay, shut it off.
That's like my favorite time of the pet plant. It's cooked and ball.
What?
Found it.
I found the picture. Yeah, that's my mother and father. I wanted my grandparents. That's my mother and father's wedding picture.
Where did you find them?
My drawer.
Turn around.
Soup of the clams.
Yeah. Chef of the future.
Those clams look good.
Those look really good.
Hey, hey, look, a nice day, Kay.
Can it open a clam? Of course it can open a clam.
I got a bunch of twins in there. Bunch of twin mushrooms.
You might enough to make 100 peppers. You realize what you have to ask?
I know I have too much. And that's the stuffed pepper.
Beautiful.
Small ones.
Right there. Look.
See you later, my brother.
I'm rubbing the belt where I'm dead.
It was like a snow cone.
They're so top heavy, that guy that's propped them up.
Yeah. What am I doing with the other eggs?
Whoa! Nice on the video. I love that.
I just figured at the end
it's
of the
like
day.
It's like another fucking party that we should sit at for 5 hours.
It's only 1 to 3. Hey, look.
Oh, that's not bad. What the hell are they giving us? Bread and kicking us out?
I said some pictures and.
Oh.
That's it. Sunny?
You're a sick kid.
That's my boy.
Yeah, that's my boy.